Guys, let's hard reset Samsung G532, remove password. Okay, switch it off phone. Press volume up. Home key, power key, all together. Then this, keep pressing. Okay, release all the keys. When you see this gentleman, press volume and power. Okay, volume up and power press once. Okay, now I just need one screenshot clear. Okay, go to wipe that effect from volume down. Yeah, here. Now select with power key. Wipe. Okay. And go on yes with volume down key. And now select it, power key, yes, it's wiping, it's wiped. So you can just reboot now with power key. It's a lot of wind outside. Please guys, like my video, subscribe channel if it help you this video. Samsung. Just wait, don't do anything. Patient, relax. Your battery must be charged. Minimum 40-50. Installing. Bumper clock. Almost. Then you just go next. Connect Wi-Fi. Put your Google account, backup, restore your all the data. just choose the language English. English, where is English? Here is English. Start. So here you need the Wi-Fi because this one have Gmail inside already. Must be previous owner must put. I think I didn't put my password. Is connected. So that's all guys, see you next video. Please like my video. Bye.